Keith shaving his head on the day before his 40th birthday.